all software, including operating systems that spy on their users, is malware. If an operating system spies on its users without the consent of their users, that operating system is malware. Don't like it? Submit your complaint to DevNull.